Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome to episode 2. This is the episode I don't die. I hope I don't die. I don't know yet. I'm currently training my attack to 60 so I can start training defense to 60, and then I'll train my strength all the way to basically where I can go. I don't really have a goal right now except getting the Warrior Guild tokens and start training Slayer and Prayer and basically every stat I have, which is combat wise. Let me yell my topic one more time. There we go. So yeah, I hope you enjoy and let's start. All right, never mind. Just noticed the blessing is a good one, which I really do need for casket. So I'm gonna buy out what I need to buy right now for. Basically what I need. So I'm buying, what do I need? I'll buy the barrel gloves, easy. I have an accumulator I can buy. Damn, torso. Do I go with the defender or do I save to the torso? Ah, fuck it, we're buying the defender. I know I made a fucked up mistake. You're not gonna win, shut up. So yeah, there we go. Let's go do some thieving. Holy shit, did that take a while, but look how many people are pickpocketing the Master Farmer. So yeah, I'm gonna open 28 caskets now. Took me a lot of loot, a lot of seeds as well. So I hope I get a lot of money. That's what I basically need. $738,000. I think I got more last time I opened 28 of them, but nevertheless, money is always good for like basically everything, I guess. So yeah, I'm just gonna continue like a retard thieving the Master Farmer. I'm 69 thieving. I've been here since like 61, and it's been like what, 30 minutes already? Yeah, basically 30 minutes of pickpocketing the Master Farmer. Alright, there we go, 70 thieving. I'm taking a break from thieving. I'm probably gonna go train my stats or get the torso, which I'm missing. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get the torso since I'll need it for Slayer. So yeah. Alright, there we go. I finally have enough for a torso. Jesus, that took a while, but yeah, time to buy the torso. And I don't need anything else. And if I do go for Void, I'm going to kill myself. So yeah, that's Warrior's Guild done for now. So I've decided to train some magic before training anything else, because I need to ulk while basically doing anything. Basically, if I'm gonna train Slayer, I'm gonna ulk and then do Slayer, because that way I will have higher magic when I get a trident. So yeah. So after training a lot of stats, as you can see by my screen, these are my current stats. And I'll be trying out Zora for now, because now I got Shark from Clue Scrolls, and I may not die this time, and I will go get Rune Arrows as soon as possible right now. So yeah, I hope I get something good, and let's see. And I bring a ranging potion, but I just can't, I don't have the herb. Alright, let's go. I mean, I'm not hitting. I have a funny feeling this kill is gonna take a while. I might actually get this kill. Alright, so there we go. First kill at Zoran it is. Alright, second kill. Pure Essence. That's pretty good XP for runecrafting if I'm doing it in the future. So yeah. Alright, I didn't notice we're getting a level, but I finally received 99 strength, which is a huge milestone. And I'm gonna train attack now. This is my stats at the moment. I've been AFKing a lot, and I was playing on a laptop, so I didn't have time to record anything at all. But I have a few recordings of me getting Fire Cape, and I think I got a trident as well. So yeah. So thank you guys for watching episode 2, and I'll see you in episode 3. Peace.